Well, the Caddo Parish District Attorney's Office is holding their annual Summer Youth Leadership Academy beginning next week. And this year's theme is the power of art, unity, and leadership. And the DA's office is also partnering with Shreveport Community Renewal Friendship House, Volunteers for Youth Justice, and the Multicultural Center of the South. The DA's office believes that taking time with children will create a better Caddo Parish. Students will have the opportunity to learn leadership skills and a host of interactive activities. The message the DA's office would like to send to students is to remind them that they are the captain of their own destiny.
The ideal thing would be to keep them out of the system altogether. But if we can give them something to do, something to dream about, and let them see that they too can be the lawyer, they can be the judge, they can be the doctor, they can be the teacher. We just believe that they will make better choices.
The Caddo DA Children's Leadership Academy exposes local children to enriching and educational experiences so they can dream beyond their surroundings. And we're told that seats are already filled for this year's academy, with roughly 22 students expected to be part of the week-long program.